Grabe talaga, napakaganda ni Miss Philippines, mga kapogi. Celeste Cortesi, kasama siya sa napili sa limang candidates na mag-endorse ng Muba Cosmetics. Andyan ang mga candidates na Philippines. Siyempre, andyan si Miss Spain. Si Miss Thailand. Miss Bhutan at si Miss South Africa. Kaganda nila guys. Pero hindi talaga nagpatalbog si Celeste Cortesi. Sobrang proud ako na Pinoy ako. And I'm so happy she's raising the flag of the Philippines in Miss Universe 2022. She has the big chances of winning the deep crown for the Philippines in the 71st Miss Universe Beauty Pageant in New Orleans, Louisiana. You know, congratulations Celeste, and you're making every Filipino proud. God bless your journey and congratulations.